Namaskar, welcome to my channel. I am starting a series of very short videos this week. I would be sharing some very small and quick recipes which have been requested. Like all doctors, I am a superwoman, or rather a supermom too, and these are my quick fixes for both my kids and myself sometimes. What tastes better than a sweet donut? So we are cooking our 60-second donut cake today. So now, in a bowl, we would take vegetable oil, egg and milk. Just mix it for 10 seconds. To this, we would add our all-purpose flour, sugar, baking powder and cinnamon powder. Mix it once again. Now grease a microwavable container with oil. I have taken a soup bowl to give the donut-y kind shape. Just remember, you're going to flip this cake out. Now pour the mixture in this bowl. You can use any microwavable container with a capacity of 250 ml. Just add some strawberry jam or chocolate Nutella in the center. Now microwave this for 60 seconds in a 1000-watt microwave. If your microwave has a lower power, you may need a little longer time. Wait for 2 minutes. Now we can invert this cake safely on a plate. You can pour a cream cheese frosting on top of this. I have shared a recipe earlier this week. If you want multiple servings, just cook one at a time for best results. Sprinkle with some cinnamon for that beautiful cinnamony taste, and enjoy. I hope you liked the recipe. If you did, please press the like button and do subscribe. If you have any comments or suggestions, do mention in the comment section below. So, until next time,